Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining me. Everyone's probably wondering about this 4.4 earthquake that occurred earlier today there in the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, this earthquake is really interesting. I believe it's got to do with the Chicxulub asteroid impact and the crater and the subsequent events that happened there because of the impact. Yeah, it's interesting that this earthquake occurred there. I've done a bit of research in the past about the Chicxulub asteroid and the effects upon the Earth. It actually cracked the Earth. In my opinion, that is why we have the fault zone for the New Madrid fault zone. Yeah, it created a crack going all the way up, maybe even helped develop the rift that has formed. The reason I say that is because this earthquake was only 10 kilometers in depth, which is about 6.2 miles from sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. The impact crater is 12 miles deep. The continental crust in that area is about 6 to 18 miles in depth. The crater itself is about 93 miles across. That's just the hole. And when it impacted, it cracked the Earth. Yeah, this is a video showing the impact and the debris that was thrown out, the shock wave that went across. So the crater itself is deeper than what this earthquake was. Here's another image of the impact crater. We got the crater itself. We got the outside ring. Yeah, and then we got the shock wave, another ring. You can kind of line it up with different land platforms that we have here. Let me bring it down a little bit. Here we have an image of before the impact, the Yucatan platform margin. And I'll bring it over to post-impact. And then this one is called recovery. Let me bring it over. Going back to Google Earth, you can see the land platforms down here. That asteroid punched a hole through the crust of the Earth and threw out all the way up to Canada, creating fires, hot lava. It created cracks, earthquakes in Colorado. It actually cracked the ground, moved the Earth by about 6 feet in Colorado. I'll give you a link to this article here. It says the ancient scar then was created because the asteroid impact several thousand kilometers away was so powerful that it essentially cracked open the crust of parts of North America. As a result, it would be like dropping a golf ball on a trampoline covered in a thin layer of ice. Besides a hot lava being thrown out in all directions. Like I said, it caused fires all the way up in Canada. Huge tsunamis. It also created gale force winds. An air blast, like an atomic bomb going off and literally wiping everything out. The impact also created landslides that you can still see along the eastern coast of the United States under the water. Huge landslides, and on the west coast. The tsunami that it created was anywhere between 330 and 900 feet high. On this paper here, they figured the seismic wave was equivalent to a magnitude 10 earthquake. I'll give you links to all these different papers. But in my opinion, this earthquake, which was shallower than the impact crater, something very strange is going on. This earthquake was about 227 miles from the center of the impact ring. And yes, there's been a lot of earthquakes of late. Ancient fault zones are waking up. And we're going to see more of this. So what are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.